I serve in Congress under oath to protect our Constitution. I serve my family and my community under a commitment to God and my neighbor at home right here in North Dakota. Having that clarity, knowing that hierarchy, makes a lot of other choices in life much simpler. That's how I think about immigration. We all want to make this country great and free, but how can we do it if we don't first define what and who this country is? Truly sovereign citizens uphold the Constitution together. It's our right to choose the people with whom we uphold those rights and maintain the precious gift of freedom. Will you stand with me? Join our cause today.